first professional female Irish portrait painter, Sarah Henrietta Purser, demanded sitters pay a hefty price. They had to have interesting things to say on art, music, literature, antiquities, Gaelic, agrarian unrest, or politics to be painted.